Nuclear thallium stress test. This stress test is similar to an echo stress test, but it focuses more on the coronary arteries and their ability to deliver blood to the heart under stress. A thallium stress test may be indicated if the echo stress test did not give sufficient results. It may also be done if there is a likelihood of coronary artery disease. Thallium scans are also done after a bypass or angioplasty to evaluate the success of the procedure. Report. When a normal amount of the radiotracer arrives into all areas of the heart, the heart images obtained are normal. The heart images at peak exercise are compared to the heart images at rest. If during both exercise and rest, all images are normal, then the blood flow through the coronary arteries is considered to be normal. If any area in the heart lacks the radiotracer and shows a spot of the different color, then it is a defect. Defects represent poor uptake of the radiotracer by the heart because of the reduced blood flow. When a defect occurs on a peak exercise and not at rest, the most likely cause is a significant blockage of a coronary artery. When a defect is observed both at rest and with exertion, it indicates that previous damage from a heart attack has occurred and that the heart muscle has a scar.